topic of debate is why I love Pakistan. Love is a great passion. It is natural that man love his native country. The same case is with me. I love Pakistan because it is my dear homeland. It was a dream of Allama Iqbal and Qadi Azam turned it into a reality. It appears on the map of the world on 14th of August 1947. I love Pakistan because God gave it to us as a gift to fulfill our needs, to fulfill our desires, to make it an ideal Muslim state. We got it in the name of Islam. I love Pakistan because while living in it, I love Pakistan because Pakistan is the land of beauty. We have beautiful green valleys. We have beautiful mountains. The K2 peak is the highest mountain in the world. In Pakistan, we have 4 provinces, we have 5 rivers, we have 4 seasons. We have a brave army. We are free in our country. Yes, we are free. We are free to worship Allah. We are free from the maltreatment of Hindus. I hope a time will come and Pakistan will become a real part of Islam. Inshallah. Thanks.